paper designs. To make paper designs, you will need pencil, colored paper, and scissors. Fold the paper diagonally twice and crease it. Draw triangular and circular designs along the edges. Fold it again and draw some design. Cut the paper along the pencil lines. Open the folds to see your paper designs.